Hello everyone, and welcome back to Minewreckers. It's been quite a while since we've last been on. That was because life took off on some things and slowed down on others. But we are back and ready for some stuff. What's this block? Why we have never heard or used it? It's so cool. Right-click the block with an empty compass. Also, follow the compass for a present. Oh, we found the lodestones. Sweet. I love things that... Whoa! We have not been on in a little bit. And as for all the current projects, I don't remember, honestly, what they were. I think I have an idea. But I think we're just going to put them on a hiatus for the moment. We'll just kind of do what we feel like as it comes up. I missed! What's that say? Okay, nope. Now we gotta land on this. Here comes my excellent skills. Ready? Ooh, got it. Alright. It says... It's a JK. Oh, it says JK, does it? Alright, so everybody can see this. This is clearly a trap. I don't know who thinks how stupid I am. Ah, that was the last one. I'm trying to think of something. So I want it to be good, but I don't want it to be something that he's going to look at it and just disarm super easily. But let's be honest, he's going to do that regardless of what it is. So what can we do that will be good? And crystals, maybe TNT, you know, there's a project that we wanted to do here on the server, and that was an aquarium, and really, he said he was going to be taking the lead on that, and, do you see an aquarium at all? Any, he said, like, a little thing behind this waterfall thing you said we're going to do? Just some nice little water area you could fly into, and you know, it's the darndest thing that does not look like an underwater area. But I think something that he has provided us that we hadn't quite realized, he has made his entire base look like one big fishbowl. I think you know where I'm going with this. Now, some of you thought that might be a little bit of an overkill. And frankly, what kills me is the fact that I did that time-lapse style, and that kind of disappeared. As in, the thing crashed while I was trying to render it, and it didn't really go through. But nonetheless, the base is flooded, and that's for a pretty good reason. He deserved it. But the other reason is that actually, the next update for Minecraft, the Caves and Cliffs Part 2 update, is releasing in just about a day or two as of this recording. So that means, for us, season that this series will be coming to a close for this season. As in, I mean, we'll be back for Caves and Cliffs Part 2 and we can take our experiences of building and whatever this was. Oh, I should have said, and whatever this was. And apply that next season, hopefully come up with something a lot cooler and greater. I already got some neat ideas of what I want to do, but with that in mind, I think it's time we go meet up with a certain somebody and fulfill what Minewreckers really means. I mean, I already kind of did some of it here. We just got to do the rest of it. There are a few things we need to take care of before
we... Are we going to have a fight, by the way?
Yeah, no. We're fighting.
Oh, thank God. That's what I was hoping for.
There are a few things we need to take care of. So I'm preparing for one of them.
I did prepare for this, too. I made our little map thing, and it hasn't been updated in a while. Because there isn't any sides to our thing.
Yeah.
Our hall.
We kind of stuck in one little area when we could spread out.
Yeah. Okay. I'm surprised how big this wall actually is that I built.
This wall?
No, the big... Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know. You did a pretty good job with that. I was impressed.
Okay, so I got some gifts for
nice.
You. Yeah, I know. This is what took me forever.
I like it. Nice and
a lot of your,
No. Wait, let me see that again.
No. You get away.
Oh, fine.
Where the goods are.
Uh-huh. Oh, God.
And I
found the duplication glitch. Are you kidding me? You still have...
And there's some more.
Look at this. I found you in your AFKing and I stole it.
And you still... There was some missing. I was like, dude, I feel like I've lost some. I'm not going to use my axe. Okay, I think I am.
All right, 3, 2, 1, go.
No, where are you?
Why didn't those work?
Oh, dude. How low are you?
What? How? No. All right, I declare bullshit.
Not a single heart down.
What do you mean not a single heart?
I have 17 hearts.
How do you have 17 hearts?
Did you forget what I had?
You had netherite.
No, what I was... the most legendary object in one, this game.
Oh, I should have blocked. I didn't realize you had popped that.
I had popped the god apple. Let me give you a hint. Actually, no. I won't give you a hint. You'll find me soon.
I'm not at my base.
Well, I am. And I brought over nine stacks of TNT.
Hmm.
I left the other 9 stack in the chest for you. With a complimentary. Actually, wait, we're gonna need. So. That did a half. 1.5 heart.
Why are these so weak?
Okay, so before we explode this, we're gonna make a big tower out of all of these blocks of iron, okay? For kicks and giggles.
You know what?
We'll make a tower out of the blocks of iron.
Do you know how long that's gonna take?
Oh, not all of it. We don't need to do all of it.
That's still.
Are you gonna help me place this TNT or am I gonna do it all?
Else. Yeah, it's gonna take the iron blocks. How much iron I have?
We need to watch this.
I will watch this.
And I have a full shulker box of TNT. You think this is gonna place itself, buddy?
Hello, Jerry's. Remember how none of you wanted to give me iron for an easy bait? Yeah. You know, I'm recording so we could see and follow around and see what they've been doing this whole time, but that just seems like a lot of work. Chris, he's standing at the bottom of the tree. Though he's not talking, he can hear what I'm saying. Oh, he's looking around to see where I'm at. I'm on the platform you built. No, he doesn't want to look that way. He's also conversing with somebody else who's not me. It's very unfortunate. You can see that just by the way that he's completely still, he's in deep thought. Wondering when I will stop talking and get bored. But the real answer is, that will never happen. Am I ready, you say? Yeah, I suppose.
Yeah. So that little platform is where we're gonna... Well, we're gonna end it.
That sounds lovely.
We can get. I see.
I do have a throne, but we can make it a cuddle chair.
Oh, I got. Let me go grab my own.
You're not. Oh my! A cube.
I didn't know what else to do with the rest of it. So.
And then, oh, we're copying my throne design, are we?
Yes, we are.
I got you. There you go.
Here, do you need some blocks?
No, I've got plenty of blocks. See.
All right. Where do you want to start it off? Do you want to start off with my base since it's closer, or?
Yeah, might as well.
All right. Where do you want? You want to start on this far wall? Here, wait. Go stand. Actually, no. Wait. We'll destroy each other's bases. Okay. Go down to the end of that. Okay, you punch one to your right, and I'll punch these ones. Wait, do you have to punch them or punch them?
Oh, I got... Here, hold on.
Why does your face a heart?
See you next season?
What? You didn't put yourself in game mode, did you?
No, I'm in survival. I was just standing above it.